What's going on, YouTube? I was asked by some people at Sweet Dreams to do a triptych painting for a young boy named Hunter. He's 8 years old. I believe he's in a wheelchair. I'm not sure the full story, but I love opportunities like this. So today I'm going to paint a triptych. Minutes in and it started raining. It was clear all day. I just found one thin cap. I'm gonna pray that it works. So that's it. That is Hunter's new paintings. And I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, definitely comment and like and subscribe to our channel. There's always going to be content like this coming up as we document our travels and my paintings. So we'll see you next time. Thanks.